Na nataka nishukuru kanisa. Tuko na mchakato wa BBI. Sisi kama wale wandani wa naibu wa rais, kuna yale maswali tumeibua. Na tuibui tu kwa sababu tuko na lengo na agenda ya kupinga mchakato wa BBI. Tunataka tunaposhughulikia mambo ya kubadilisha na kurekebisha katiba, the process of constitutional reforms is so sacrosanct, so sacred, it is a jurisprudential of a commitment, a covenant, an agreement between the people and their future and posterity. We should not allow two individuals or a few individuals on the document at the expense of Kenyans for political contest and competition. As a people, we have a right to hear the voice of 47.5 million Kenyans in the process. And I want to thank the church, because the church has continued to be the societal barometer, compass in terms of having a discussion that is fair to this country. Now, with your permission, the Bishop, we are going to have an additional expanded legislature, just like a primary double decker, that will cost our 93.7 billion additional in terms of getting new legislators and expanded executive. As we talk, the public debt in this country is approaching 7 to 9 trillion. And the CS in charge of Treasury, Ukur Yatani, wants to bring to Parliament a ceiling to rise to 12 trillion. Every year and every financial year, we pay 1 trillion to the public debt. We collect national revenue of 1.7 trillion. We have a public budget of 3 trillion. What does it mean? Our budget is always deficit, and we fund our budget to the tune of 2.3 trillion Kenya shillings that we have to borrow through the World Bank, through other donors, so that we can sustain the budget. If we cannot have a process of fixing the public debt and managing the public debt, then this country will remain poorer more than it is today. And therefore, I want to ask my brothers, Uhuru Kenyatta and Raila Odinga, don't be selfish. Organizing seven individuals in State House, I wish the meeting was about 47.5 million Kenyans. We are in debt. Hii Kenya inaendeshwa na fuliza na okoa jahazi kwa sababu uchumi imeendelea kuharibika. Na ikipokuja bunge, mimi na maseneta wengine tutaangusha hiyo BBI ikikuja kule Senate. Kama wa MCA wa Nandi waliangusha, sisi kule Senate na bunge tumekubaliana tutaangusha hiyo BBI ianguke chini, na tutasema sore plus mutio, na tutawaji hapo.